Some voices, like Harari, are raising fair and important concerns about the dangers of AI and the uncontrolled way in which the industry is evolving at such a rapid pace. However, even AI reluctants talk about the unquestionable benefits that AI can bring to our lives, some of which being improving healthcare. AI can support better diagnosis, identify health problems earlier with more accuracy. AI can predict the spread of disease, identify sick patients before they infect others, and it plays a significant role in drug discovery and pharmaceutical advancements. Better education. With the help of AI, everyone can now have their personal learning assistant, one that can adapt learning to match each student's goals, strengths, weaknesses, background, and so on. Reduce impact on environment. AI can help us tackle environmental challenges by optimizing resource usage, monitoring climate change, and predicting environmental disasters. For example, AI can optimize energy usage in buildings or traffic flow in cities to reduce carbon emissions. Smarter agriculture. AI is being used to increase crop yields and optimize farm operations through precision agriculture. This involves using AI and other technologies to monitor crop health, predict weather patterns, and make farming more sustainable. Safer transportation. AI plays a significant role in the development of autonomous vehicles, which have the potential to make transportation safer and more efficient. AI can also optimize logistics and supply chain operations. And on an individual level, which also obviously adds up and expands on a societal level, AI is making us more productive. It can augment our natural capabilities and overall makes us better, smarter workers and thinkers. While doing all of the positives I've mentioned, it also creates new businesses, new roles, a new type of innovation. Sure, it's also replacing a lot of roles, and that's a fair, legitimate worry in the AI public discourse space, but all industrial and technological revolutions have had similar fears in common. And in the end, the world simply reshifted and rearranged in a new order of opportunities.